Good morning, students. I hope you all are doing great. So, we have already studied in previous class that what is non-vegetarian and what is vegetarian. So, tell me, what is non-vegetarian? Yes, which people eat meat, fish, eggs, we call them non-vegetarian. Okay, good. Then vegetarian people who do not eat, people who do not eat meat, eggs and fish. Okay, fish. Thank you. So today we are going to discuss which things, which food that non-vegetarian eat and vegetarian eat. That people who do not eat egg, meat and fish are called vegetarian. Okay, people who do not eat egg, meat and fish. Okay, they do not eat egg, meat and fish. They do not like this. Okay, vegetarian do not like egg, meat and fish because they are non-vegetarian. Okay, so they normally eat plants and dairy based food. Okay, they normally eat plants. They normally eat plant and dairy based food. Do you think plants means sal tree, so big tree, isko khate hai? Nahi nahi. So jo plants jo nikalta hai, jo aata hai, usko wo khate hai. They normally eat plants and dairy based food like dal, chapati. Okay, so please note down, vegetarian eat like, vegetarian eat like dal, chapati. Okay, dal, chapati, milk, paneer, milk, paneer. Okay, milk, paneer. Okay, milk, paneer, etc. Okay, etc. So this is the first point. Vegetarian, which food item that vegetarian eat? Vegetarian eat like dal, chapati, milk, paneer, etc. Okay, then we also drink water, juice, milk, milk made product. So ये हमारा गया vegetarian के, vegetarian क्या खाते हैं, non vegetarian क्या खाते हैं. So now we are going to discuss which other things we eat and we drink. We also drink water, juice, milk, milk made product. Okay, cheese, curd, butter. Okay, so what is the milk made product? Tell me some, tell me some milk made product. Milk made products like, milk made products like cheese, okay, curd and butter. Okay, milk made product, which are milk made products? Cheese, curd and butter. Cheese, curd, butter is a milk made product, is a milk made product. They make us strong and healthy. They makes us, okay, they makes us strong and healthy. They makes us strong and healthy. So dash makes us, okay, exam mein question aayega, dash makes us strong and healthy. Milk made product makes us strong and healthy. Cheese curd butter. Okay, cheese curd butter. They makes us strong and healthy. They makes us strong and healthy. Okay, nuts like cashew, almonds, walnuts, etc. So nuts. So tell me some nuts name. Exam mein question aayega, tell me some nuts name. So tell me some nuts name. Chestnut. क्या? Chestnut. Chestnut. Then almond. Chestnuts, almond, walnut. And third is walnut. Okay, third is walnut. Also keep us fit. Also keep us fit. So chestnut, almond, walnut also keep us fit. Keep us fit. हमें fit रखता है. Okay, keep us fit. So keep us fit. Okay. So we have learned that which some people do not eat meat at feast, we call them vegetarian. Vegetarian eat like dal, chapati, milk, paneer, etc. Okay, milk milk product. Okay, write some milk milk product. Cheese, curd, butter. Cheese, curd, butter. Milk milk product keep us strong and healthy. Milk milk product keep us strong and healthy. So nuts name. Write some nuts name. Chestnut, almond and walnut. Okay, chestnut, almond, walnut keep us also fit. Keep us also fit. So we have to eat these things. Okay, we have to eat these strong thing, this healthy thing, this healthy thing. So we become a strong and healthy person in future. Okay, in future. Okay. Okay. So write down all the things. First you have to study your book. You have to reading your book. Okay. Then understood all the lines or meaning. Okay. Then writing practice. Then writing practice and note down all the things. Okay. I am writing for you in all the notes every day. Okay. मैं हर दिन तुम्हारे लिए नोट लिखूंगा, तुम्हें इसको नोट करना पड़ेगा. ओके, एंड यू हैव टू रिमेम्बर दिस, यू हैव टू रिमेम्बर ऑल द थिंग्स. ओके, सो इसको ठीक से पढ़ो. ओके, टिल देन टेक केयर. ओके, थैंक यू.